But I wish I could say the same for I think. And that frightens me.
Sorry, but this just isn't working for me.
Everything's always about you, isn't it? It's not like your attitude is helping.
Well, maybe it just bothers you that.
Oh.
Probably not.
Ladies, let go of your petty complaints and let's work together.
Oh. Hmm.
Okay. Calm down, you two.
Sure, what's there to be scared about? We're just by my ancestor's grave, at night, in an area he's been haunting! And the snack bar, it's closed! No!
Oh, that's where they rent the canoes.
You never get me out in one of those things. They're death traps. Sorry.
You are...
I never step like that, cowboy. You're gonna get us killed.
Come on. Let's take a closer look.
Guys, wait up.
So, I guess the plan is we just wander aimlessly in this until we rot.
You three keep watch. We're going in for a closer look.
I'm with Spirit. Can't we take a closer look without getting any closer?
We have to go in. I want to check out for myself.
The only checking out you will do would be to check out of here.
Man.
We're way beyond the...
Eerie green mist.
Kinda suspicious if you ask me.
And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Like this place is giving me the creeps.
To you, Fuzzy, and right now we are all in very real danger.
Hey, there it is. The grave of Dapper Jack.
Great!
This does not concern you, kids, and you're lucky I don't tell your parents you were out there.
Then who are you?
I am Bunny.
Come on!
Oh, Yeah.